Did you know that you can export an image of your patcher directly from Max? Here's how you do it. Sometimes you might want to stick a picture of the patch you've developed up on a website or share it with other people. You can do this directly from the File menu in Max. Export image. I'm going to drop this out onto my desktop. Here it is. Happy patching!